Well, hello there, friends. So I hope you're ready for some TV talk, because I got a lot of good stuff in store for you today. From the history-making episode of The Fosters to a whole lot of cattiness on The Bachelor. Oh yeah. Hey guys, I'm Ciara McVey, and this is The TV Show. So let's start this party off with The Bachelor, and the best part of the entire series, the Women Tell All special. Guys, I really don't even know where to begin with this episode because so much happened. There was yelling, there were tears, and there was just a whole lot of hilarious facial expressions for Ashley I. See for yourself. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true. I saw your face in a crowded place. See, I told you. Also, Britt, girlfriend, you pretty much cried for the entire episode and your makeup didn't smear once. What is your secret? And guys, I don't even care what you say about Ashley S. Is she a little crazy? Maybe a little cuckoo? Yeah, sure, but she's awesome and I love her. Look, even Anna Kendrick agrees with me. I knew we were meant to be best friends.
It's so weird.
What is?
Just that we're on TV.
Next up, we have Once Upon a Time and its mid-season premiere. But first, guys, can we talk about Hook and Emma for a sec? Because them getting coffee and that really cute kiss in the beginning of the episode equals so many hard-eyed emojis. Am I right or am I right? Also, whatever happened in the Enchanted Forest must have been pretty bad because her usually sweet and innocent Snow White made this threat.
No one must ever know what happened between us in the Enchanted Forest. And if you say one single word to anyone, especially Emma, you won't have to worry about the evil queen. I'll rip out your hearts myself.
And finally, The Fosters in its history-making episode. You guys, 13-year-olds Jude and Connor's kiss was the youngest same-sex kiss in US television history. Aw, young love. Alrighty guys, so I gotta know, what was your favorite TV moment this week? Also, who is Chris gonna pick on The Bachelor? Is it gonna be Becca or is it gonna be Whitney? Let me know in the comments section below. Also real quick, I gotta give a shout out to Bedhead for these super cute pajamas. Now if you want a pair, the link is in the description below. Go do it, you won't regret it. Now don't forget to subscribe to Hollywire TV, like and favorite this video. And hey, until next week's The TV Show, I'm Ciara McVey and peace out, Girl Scout.